Hey, what's up? This is Anthony with AGT Exotics. Today I'm going to try to feed our Heterothalli villicella communal. I have 7 slings in here that are about a quarter inch or so, and I got a bunch of pinhead crickets from a buddy, and we're just going to drop one or two in and see if we get a feeding response at all. If it works out good, we'll put some more in. We're getting some predation happening. The few crickets that are in there are now hiding in the top of these plants. I'm gonna go ahead and try to get another few more in here. That one almost got that one. The way I have this set up, you really can't see what's going on. Once these guys develop some webbing that goes above these plants, then we'll really get some action going with these feedings. That little T in the top right corner has one. Very cool. You can just see him barely. I think I'm going to drop just a few more in. Got about 4 more left. They're getting eaten. So let's get them all in here. Got 3 more now. This is our second feeding at this colony. I wasn't able to film any of the crickets being taken down the first time. I believe they finally communaled up in a section of the enclosure. There is quite a big mass of webbing, and I see a lot of movement in there, but can't really make out what's going on. Alright, here's my piece of the Theria Metallica 2. It's about 4 inches now, and I'm feeding it a fat old dubia. Awesome.